Alright, what is up guys, SoySauce22 back in our video, and as you can see right here, there's new 93 overall Football Outsiders Chris Harris Jr., and there's a current bidding war on this one actually, but Hashiba's one is 575k, so we're going to check the stats on him. He's 5'10", he has 92 speed, 96 man coverage, 94 zone coverage, 94 play rec, 90 press, and 94 agility. Now, we're going to go check the other Football Outsiders. There's a new Marcus Colston. We can find him. Let's go to newest. There's a new Derek Carr also. Check the stats on him. He has 85 speed, 98 throw power, 89 throw short, 91 mid, and 85 deep. So that's a pretty good card. There's a new TJ Clemmings. He has 92 strength, 88 run block, 83 pass block, and 93 impact block. There's a new Ron Parker also. He has 93 speed, 93 acceleration, so this guy's pretty fast. He's also 6 feet tall, so he does have the height. He also has 86 zone coverage and 76 hit power. So it's a pretty good strong safety. And there's the Marcus Colston. He's 6'4", he has 86 speed, 94 catching, 98 catch in traffic, 96 release, and 93 jump. So, I think that covers the Football Outsiders. So, we're going to go back, and we're going to open a few pro packs, see if maybe we can somehow clutch out a Football Outsider. Or just any elite in particular. And KJ Wright. It's not actually that bad of a card. It may go for a little bit. Go to the next pack. Also, if this video gets 5 likes, I will post my conference championship game, which will be coming up. I will post it by Sunday because tomorrow, which is Saturday, I have a playoff game. So, I'm not really going to be able to play at all. So, yeah. If it hits 5 likes, I will upload it on Sunday. Kiko Alonso. So we're getting some pretty high overall golds, actually. So he may sell for a little bit. Still looking for those elites, though. Definitely not going to go with the ultimate pack. It's basically a giant ripoff. So stay away from that. Screw it, Vual. And we got Luke Wilson. And that's about it for that pack. So, we're going to open 2 more. Go through really fast. Wow, these packs are starting to get dry now. 75, Ronnie MacLeod. So one more pack to go. Can we clutch it? And David Osprey, that's about the worst card you can get. So, that's going to be it for this video. Once again, this video gets 5 likes. I will post the conference championship game, and it'll probably be on Sunday. So, make sure to like and subscribe. Comment for more if you want to. You know, whatever, just like and subscribe, comment if you want to, and I'm out.